Hi, this is Dr. B. We're going to do the Lewis structure for HF, hydrofluoric acid. This stuff melts glass. Very cool. Start out looking at the periodic table. Hydrogen is in group 1, so it has one valence electron. And then fluorine is in group 7, sometimes called 17, so it has 7 valence electrons. 1 plus 7 equals 8, so we have a total of 8 valence electrons to work with. So we could start by drawing the H, and then the F, and we'll put electrons, we have 8, let's start putting 2 here, bond the H and the F together, and that actually fills the outer shell of hydrogen there, which only needs 2. So we have 8 total, we've used 2, 4, 6, 8, and it looks like the fluorine has 2, 4, 6, 8, and the hydrogen has 2. We've satisfied the octet, and 2, 4, 6, 8, we've used all 8 valence electrons. You could also write this as a structural formula that would look like this right here, where these 2 electrons would be represented by that straight line there, that single bond. That's the Lewis structure for hydrofluoric acid. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.